5 free tools that'll help you rank number 1 on Google. When I started out in the SEO industry, everything was manual. But luckily for you, you don't have to go through the same pain as me. There are 5 tools that'll help you rank number 1. Tool number 1, Ubersuggest. You go to Ubersuggest, you put in a URL. What does it do? It'll tell you how much traffic that site gets, how many backlinks, the top pages, what's the most popular keywords, or you can put in a keyword and it'll tell you all the other keywords that you can end up ranking for that are really popular. One cool feature that I love on Ubersuggest is there's a rank number 1 potential. And what this feature does is when you're doing keyword research, you put in your domain by clicking that button and it tells you all the keywords that you have a shot for ranking on page 1 for. What's also cool with Ubersuggest is they'll analyze your site through the SEO analyzer, tell you all the errors and which ones to fix first, second, and third based on impact. And you can also create a project for free, put in the keywords you want to rank for. If you don't have any keywords, it'll suggest them for you. And it'll tell you what to do each and every single week to improve your rankings. Tool number 2, subscribers. Look, with SEO, a big part of rankings is branding. Google wants to rank brands, and they've even said, they look at sites like New York Times on an IRS on one side, and then they look at sites like Joe the Plumber on another side. In other words, they prefer brands because they know brands are gonna be less likely to create fake information or, you know, not give bad financial advice or bad health advice. So how do you create a brand? You gotta get someone to keep coming back to your website. Now you can ask people for email, but a lot of people don't like giving their emails. But with subscribers, it's push notification. When someone lands on your website, within the browser, ask them, do you wanna subscribe? They just click a yes or no, and then you can send them notifications within your browser, kinda like how Facebook says, through push notification, hey, it's your friend's birthday today. And this will keep getting people back to your site, so whenever you publish a blog post, you send out a push notification to subscribers, you get tons of traffic right then and there, and that helps you get more social shares, and some of those people may even link to you. Tool number 3, Google Search Console. My favorite part about Google Search Console is anytime you look at your pages that are driving your traffic, it'll show you all the keywords that drive traffic to that page. Look at all the keywords that you included in that content and all the keywords you did not. Because even though you're getting traffic from some of these keywords and getting a lot of impressions but low clicks, sometimes it's because you didn't include that keyword in your title or meta description or on that page. Adjust your content, keep doing that over time, and it'll help boost your rankings. Another thing I like doing within Google Search Console is I like looking at all the pages I'm getting traffic for right now versus what the traffic used to be a year ago. What are the pages that lost traffic? Forget what gained traffic. I need to fix the ones that lost traffic. So what I do is I go to that page in Search Console. I see all the keywords that dropped in traffic. I Google them. I see all the people who are ranking above me and I compare that page with my page. What are they doing better? And then improve it. Make it way better than theirs. Tool number 4, answer the public. It's a great tool to see keyword opportunities in a visual format. One of my favorite tools out there. Put in a keyword, it'll show you all these other opportunities in a really beautiful way. And it more so shows you questions that people are asking because look, a lot of the searches that people use on Google are questions. Answer them. And Answer the Public will show you which ones that you need to be answering to get more traffic. So that way you can get millions of visitors just like Quora. Tool number 5, Buzzsumo. Buzzsumo shows you, hey, here's what's popular on Facebook and Pinterest and other social networks. If you're gonna create content, you wanna get the shares. Yeah, these social networks, it's getting harder and harder to get the shares, but if you use Buzzsumo, you can see what's worked in popularity and what hasn't. Don't do the stuff that isn't working, do the stuff that is working. Even for your competitors, you can put in their domain name, see all their popular pages, and use that to figure out what you should be doing as well. Now, if you need help with your SEO and your marketing, check out my ad agency, NP Digital. Or if you have any questions, leave a comment below. I'm here to help and answer any of your questions. If you enjoyed the video, like it, share it, tell the people about it. Thank you very much.